Hi, it's Christine from supplyhouse.com, and in this video, I'm going to introduce the model M98 Flow-Mate Automatic Cast Iron Effluent Sump Pump. The half-horsepower M98 Flow-Mate pump is designed for use in residential or light commercial dewatering applications and can be used to transfer groundwater or effluent. This 115-volt cast iron pump includes a powder-coated epoxy finish to prevent corrosion and is designed to provide great heat dissipation from the motor, ensuring a long service life. As with every Zoeller pump, it is 100% pressure tested, submerged, and run to ensure quality and reliability for years of trouble-free performance. This model includes a float-operated two-pole mechanical switch, a stainless steel float garden switch arm, and a solid, buoyant polypropylene float, which prevents water from filling the float and causing malfunction. It also includes a stainless steel handle for easy installation and removal. This pump is hermetically sealed to be watertight, dusttight, and completely submersible. For unusual conditions, a reserve factor is engineered into the design of every pump. The maximum temperature for effluent, or dewatering, is 130 degrees Fahrenheit. It also passes half-inch spherical solids and has a 1.5-inch NPT discharge. It has an on-point of 9.5 inches and an off-point of 3 inches. The model M98 includes oil-fed cast iron bearings and a non-clogging vortex impeller. The M98 comes standard with a 15-foot cord, but a 25-foot cord model is also available. For more information, visit the resources at supplyhouse.com or email us with any questions.